Good evening. We're set to continue with some very mild weather through the rest of the week ahead. So we're getting pulled up from the continent. It's been particularly warm in Switzerland on Tuesday, 16 degrees above average in Lucerne with a high of 23 degrees Celsius. It would normally only be about 7 degrees. Pulling in the warm air from the south is an area of low pressure, however, that will feed a weather front in to the west throughout the course of the night tonight. Things will clear across Northern Ireland during the small hours, turning quite misty and murky here, but more heavy rain, particularly for Wales and the southwest of England, also extending though across Scotland and into more central and eastern areas for first thing on Wednesday. Some quite punchy showers possible for the southwest of England and Wales, with hail and thunder for the early morning rush hour. Some outbreaks of rain further east. The more persistent rain perhaps starting to clear from Wales by this stage, but pushing back into Antrim and down into Dumfries and Galloway and Argyll and Bute. The far north of Scotland, and in particular the northeast, perhaps driest and brightest first thing. The Northern Isles, if anything, staying fine throughout the day. Can't promise you that though for the northeast of the mainland. Some of this heavier rain from eastern England will ease. By the time we get to the afternoon, we could even be seeing some decent sunshine for East Anglia and the northeast of England. Elsewhere though, well, the rain is certainly looking like it will be set in for much of the day. Perhaps the far west of Northern Ireland a little drier. Temperatures, however, are very healthy, 13, 14, 15 degrees Celsius, thanks to that southerly wind. But it will be a defining feature of the day, particularly gusty along our English Channel coast and across parts of the West Country. That weather front will fizzle out and move away Wednesday night into Thursday, but another one pushes in around that big area of low pressure. And where is it going to come to rest on Thursday? At the moment, sadly, it looks like again it will focus on the southwest of England and Wales, targeting some of the heaviest of the rain here later in the day, pushing that across Northern England and into the southwest of Scotland. Northern Ireland in, I think, for a drier day, and for central and eastern areas of England, not looking so bad as it stands, temperatures of 14 or 15 degrees. The week, though, is likely to come to a pretty wet and windy close, I think, for all of us, thanks to low pressure again coming in from the Atlantic, but the west will bear the brunt of it.